right, guys, we find ourselves in another weekend, so it's time to review some stuff that have shown up on the internet lately. And for those of you who checked the Sparrows website last Thursday evening, they listed something new. I try to keep a good eye on it so I can give you guys a first look. This is a bag. It comes with 15 pins inside of a bag. They call these the check pins. $4.95 US works out to $3.80. I'm sorry, $4.95 Canadian works out to $3.80 US. You get three sets of five, and here are the five pins. I'm going to try to take some close-up photographs to do justice to these things. They're very finely, very machined, very nicely done, I have to say. They call these, and I don't know which is which, they call these the queen, the pawn, rook, bishop. The only one I do know would be that one that looks like a very sharp-edged serrated pin. That would be a stack of checkers. So you get 15 of these. So if you're going to try to challenge yourself or make a challenge lock, I can just see what the future is going to look like for the lock lab. You guys are going to be using these to pin up everything. Guaranteed to give you some really weird feedback and get caught up at the shear line. These are truly going to be nasty to pick your way by. You get those from Sparrows. Something else I found recently. Somebody recommended I take a look at BangGood. I look at a lot of BangGood stuff, but I don't often buy things. There's a long name for this. I'll put the link for this down in the description. I'm not going to even repeat how they describe this on the BangGood website, but all it is a dimple pick set. Comes in a hard case, nothing special about that. It's very durable, very strong spring, good case to keep all of your picks in. The picks themselves, not what I would call stellar. These things are very, very thick. So in order to make these useful, you're going to have to thin them out a little bit. You have to round off all of those sharp edges. The tips are not bad at all. This is made out of pretty good quality metal, but it's going to take probably an hour of your time to get all of these shaped up. You get a total of, I believe it's five right picks, two neutral picks, and then three left picks, left flags. So you get a good assortment. But the picks are not why I'm looking at this. You've probably noticed these multicolored handles. That is truly what I'm impressed with. If you guys go back, one of my earliest videos, video number 135, I talked about how to make something called a quick pick. How to take a steel rod or aluminum rod, put an Allen screw in there, and then put the pick of your choice in there. This is one I made. Have I been doing this for 5 years? Anyway, put the pick of your choice inside of there. One you've made out of, in this case, a piece of wire. You can make them out of a piece of windshield wiper insert. You can make them out of feeler gauge. You slide it in there, tighten up the Allen screw, and you have yourself a nice little pick. This is my prototype from 5 years ago. I had a couple problems with it. And the problems have been answered by this honest Dong Shi. He came out with a couple of improvements. First of all, these are larger diameter, which makes it easier to hold in your hand. They're color-coded, so you know that the red one, for example, is going to be your small right flag. Makes it easier to grab than mine, which are all silver. They are knurled, which makes it easier to turn, because when you slide this into the keyway, you're going to need to try to fight those security pins. So that knurled portion of the pick makes that easier. And lastly, he's made sure that the Allen screw is in the same place on all of these, and that'll help you get an idea of the orientation of the flag. Because once it's in the keyway, if you're just looking at that, you don't know really which way that flag is going. So you need that to kind of keep it oriented. You get 10 of these for $19.99 plus about $3 shipping. So even if you buy this and discard the tips and make your own out of wire or windshield wiper inserts, I think this is the bargain part. These are all very nicely done. They're pretty heavy. Aluminum, they're all very nicely done, I gotta say. So the handles alone, I believe, make this worth more than the $20 that they're asking for it. Pretty good kit, and I would say probably go for something like that. All right, now, this is all the stuff I have to review. This is all the new stuff, so it's time to have the monthly giveaways. Last month, I waited till the end of June. A little bit late because I was traveling. Now we're going to go ahead and let me move all this stuff out of the way. By the way, you want to win this stuff? There's a website. Go to the website. Right in the middle of the page is a giant purple button. Click on it and register to win. Next Saturday, you'll get this Honest Dong Shi pick set, all 10 of these handles with the tips. I'm going to go ahead and throw in a bunch of windshield wiper inserts, the thick ones that I have pre-cut for you that are going to fit in those slots. Throw in a set of the Sparrows pins, obviously. And then, really, to keep it interesting and fill up the box, I'm going to throw in one of these Sparrows reload kits. Somewhere in here, there's another bag somewhere. Bag of security pins. You get a couple of pinning mats, a follower, and you get a pair of tweezers that I'm going to throw in just to keep this a decent giveaway. All right, that is what you get for the next week giveaway. Let's take a look at the monthly giveaway right now. The first item is going to be a Learn Lockpicking Ultimate Adversary Lock. You guys have seen these before. It is a cylinder, mortise cylinder. It's 7 pins, all threaded. You got the bag of plugs, security pins, all kinds of cool stuff to continue challenging yourself. I'm also going to throw in a bag of the check pins from Sparrows, all 15 of them. And again, to keep it interesting, I'm going to give you a Sparrows reload kit and a pair of tweezers. So pretty good giveaway there. This one is going to go to JC Chatelaine. So JC, send me an email and along with your mailing address, and we'll get this out to you. All right, next item. Let me move all this stuff out of the way. Next item, and you're going to love this. You guys have seen this. I have to back the camera up. This thing is so big. This is the Centurion from Multipick in Germany. I made a trip over there, grabbed this bad boy, and of course, money changed hands. So Centurion lockpick set, everything you need to pick a Euro cylinder. Beautiful, beautiful, solid aluminum. You guys can check out the review on this thing. Again, I have a bunch of these. I'm going to throw in some of the Sparrows check pins to go along with that. And the last item, let me set the camera back down. Again, since I was in Germany, I visited their factory. I went ahead and picked up another one of these Atlatus. This is another pick stand or lock stand. This one is designed, and I got a bag with a clamp here to clamp to a table, and your lock goes up here with a screw that holds everything in place. Very, very cool, very compact, fits right into your bag. So, oh, by the way, the second winner, God, getting ahead of myself, was Jim Tupper for the Centurion. Now, for this one, it's going to go to Jonathan Ginsburg. I get so excited about this stuff, I just blew right by that. Sorry about it. So those are the guys, the winners. I will post it. And guys, you send me an email, I will get it out to you. By the way, Jonathan, you're also going to get a bag of the new check pins. Thanks, guys. Appreciate your time. Appreciate your patience. Stay safe. Stay legal. Stay away from my cat.